Friends, I also wish to highlight two areas which I want you to explore carefully. The first one relates to raw material requirements. While we have been fighting COVID-19, we found that this was one issue that needs much more attention. Today, when 1.3 billion people of India have taken it upon themselves to make India Atmanirbhar, we must think about ramping up domestic manufacturing of key ingredients for vaccine and medicines. This is one frontier that India has to conquer. I'm sure that investors and innovators are keen to work together to overcome these challenges as well. The second area relates to India's traditional medicines. There is now significant and growing demand of these products in the international markets. This can be seen through the sharp rise in export of these products in the recent years. In 2021 alone, India exported herbal medicines worth over $1.5 billion. The WHO is also working to set up its global center for traditional medicines in India. Can we think of more ways to popularize our traditional medicines in the line with global requirements, scientific standards, and best manufacturing practices? Friends, I invite you all to ideate in India, innovate in India, make in India, and make for the world. Discover your true strength and serve the world. We have the talent, resources, and ecosystem required for innovation and enterprise. Our rapid strides, our spirit of innovation, and the scale of our achievements in the pharma sector have been noticed by the world. This is the best time to move forward and scale new heights. I assure global and domestic industry leaders and stakeholders that India is committed to enhance the ecosystem for innovation.